last one. Let's just say that. Yeah, right.
Right?
No, you just bring them in a bit.
Oh, just scoot that yellow rod over one and...
Just hang on, I'm coming.
Let it get thin, Ellie.
It's like, what, 9 feet?
Okay.
So where are we going to go?
Steer him this way. Can you hold on to that real tight?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come look.
How big is he, like 4 feet?
Yeah, I mean, it's big enough to bring in, but just barely. That's probably the biggest one we're going to bring in. So let go of the leader and let him swing. You want to get out away from the boat, out as far as you can.
Yeah.
So
hold on tight to that rod in case...
That ain't going to fit in the net.
You'd have to lift it.
Keep reeling.
Hold on to her, Emily. Hold on.
Yeah, when it's running, you might as well just relax.
Oh, my God. Yeah, you try to reel that, Ellie.
Sorry.
So, I think this one was a picture outside the boat.
No, it's totally fine. I don't want to hurt him.
How can you tell if
it's
male or female?
You can't tell, as far as I know. In fact, I think this is one of the weird critters that starts out as a male and ends up a female.
Really?
All of them.
Wait, how does that work?
Boy, you'd have to ask God.
Wait, was he kidding or what?
Wait, how do they start off male and then end up female? How do fish do that?
Biology.
We gotta look it up when we get home, Ellie.
Who's up?
You gonna do it?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it, but I wanna get this one filmed, and then I'll do it.
I see him.
Ellie, you wanna go grab that one? I mean, there's gonna be plenty. Go grab that one.
Can you manhandle
it? Is there something on it?
It's a little big.
Yeah, it's okay. We don't have to bring it in.
I don't think there's anything on this.
Real
fast.
Real.
Real one.
Hold on.
Oh my gosh, that was humongous. I can see that then.
More like
yeah, I need a little bit of slack to get the hook out of their mouth.
Okay. So.
I'm still fighting.
We have to get the hook out of her mouth. Stop running.
Here. We're trying to free you.
That's better to have your left hand up there.
Bring that over, I can grab it.
Can you lift up? Lift up.
And then
reel
as
you go down.
Dish,
lift up.
Let that rock get down so I have slack.
Oh my goodness!
I don't think I can do this.
I need slack right here.
You need to see something.
Stop.
So we didn't take it into the boat.
No, that was too big, Ellie.
Nah.
Remember all that advice you were giving those other people?
Yeah. Your turn.
Good job, Emily. Woo. You didn't even get all slimy.
Where did those other gloves, like,
want these?
Let you
I set them. Oh, they're on the rail there.
Okay, thanks.
They're all slimy.
Oh, my goodness.
Fine.
Want me to take over?
Can you nail it?
Yeah.
You guys, a big, feisty sturgeon. I don't care who you are. You need to take care.